On July 31st, 2017, Morning Ireland introduced an item that suggested that Kevin Myers was a Holocaust denier. This was untrue and defamatory of Mr. Myers' character. Morning Ireland acknowledges that Mr. Myers has, for over three decades, repeatedly testified to the scale and wickedness of Hitler's final solution. Morning Ireland acknowledges the damage done to Mr. Myers' reputation. We regret this and unreservedly apologise.
And just to remind you that counting in the by-election